I see you, Bulldog Nation.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
That's right. Me and Samuel L. Jackson go way back. Way back. Sub games.
For the enemy.
Why are you flaming my subs? Come on, man. Man, my man's sexy as hell. Let's move on from that picture. I was looking up here. I was holding my double chin in as well. So that's why I don't have a double chin. Act like you belong. Oh, God. Come on, man. Potato, all right. You versus the guy she tells you not to worry about. Is that stairs on his neck? I get it. A heartwarming TI. Oh, God. All right. TI 2020. Nice. Please welcome to the stage the MVP of this year's winning team, Admiral Bulldog. Vigorous cheering and chanting. All right, nice. Who the hell is this? Bulldog, it seemed like almost lost in that game. But you suddenly railed back with Solar Rampage. How did you pull off such a feat? I thought about how I needed to win. And I realized I had been fighting for all the wrong reasons. Because all the prize money and fame in the world is worth nothing if I have to enjoy it alone. I did it for you, Helena. That was so fucking cheesy, dude. Who's this woman? Is she single? That's pretty good, actually. Gordon Ramsay. He even got more handsome, if you ask me. Lazy town. Why is that for hot? Look at that. Look at that! Monka's Kitchen of Hell.
Mutus pros turn to ban.
Oh, that minigame was fun. What the hell is this picture from? What? Have you photoshopped this? Henrik Bieber. The girls would go wild though for that. Let's be honest. Go on, be honest, boys. Bolo after 25 years. Bolog calls lowered 3 octaves might be what dinosaurs actually sounded like. Helena's true identity revealed. Helena alive. Evil Anil? What happened to my eyes, man? That's racist. Very nice. Shrek just became more attractive. He's a silent guardian, a watchful protector, a white knight. Bulldog's bedroom. Do you have protection? Arch. No one will be bugging us. Stop trying to make Bulldog look ugly in Photoshop images. We all know that this is what 250 kilo beast really looks like. That's right. That's why I get all the women. That's right. That's why I get all the women. Because I'm not only like bigger shoulders and waist, I got a bigger dong. Like everything is bigger, you know? Everything is bigger. Bulldog's got a 2 rank. At least I'm on here. Where your name at? Stop and think about it. Retired Dota 2 pro. Retired. Still managed to be amongst the best players in the world. Think about that. I'm casually gaming. I'm still on the top list. Henrik Arnberg. Guardians of the Pudding. That is my body, though. Pretty hot. Pretty hot. The fuck? Alright. Hi, doggy. Oh, this fucking movie.
Are they gonna get away with this, Rush?
Oh.
I feel this is a bit risky.
They see Leshrac has no mana. Maybe that's why.
Okay.
Secret? They're at Roche. Secret!
I don't think they hear you, Bulldog. They've got the track, he forces up to the high ground. Matumba Man trying to hold them back with the toss. He goes in, they don't have detection, Bulldog. And Matumba Man just turns and Mazzam slaps him Puppy in the no back, mana. Takes down Ace. He has the toss. Liquid, they do have detection onto Puppy. Oh. Matumba Man survives. And Secret, they've just not got the detection. Matumba Man getting away with
could
plays
be
like
worth
that.
Buying one dust on a core even.
Rare sight of Bulldog enjoying nature. Oh, I remember those. How's this picture from? What the fuck? Furion? Oh, Russian
Ten
Furion.
10 seconds remaining.
New detective in town. Syndrome. A fucking syndrome picture.
The Shadow Fiend is forming so fast right now. And as a 10k player, he's Divine 5 though. I'm also Divine 5.
This is true. Similar level.
I'm as good as him then. Thanks. That's what it means.
Thanks, Val, for the medal system. But Fada Yapzo and Puppy chasing him, finding the review for the Brain Sap to come in and Secret get a third. Sure, they lose their SF, but it's a heavy cost. He goes for the jewel again. He's probably going to be okay. The power of the Morph here as he just goes straight into strength.
He's really fast on Miracle there. I mean, you can't morph when you're being dual, I believe, so... is a great conductor. Pretty fast. Fast fingers here, ladies.
And he's close to the Lincolns. He's closing it. And at that point, the duel isn't even going to hold him still.
I got him. 11 days. I see it, bro. 11 days. Find Bulldog weekly challenge. Oh, God. I mean, it should stick out like a sore thumb. Let me see. If I was the guy who made this, I'll probably do like super far away here to just fuck you. No, you can't even see your face here. I can't see it. Pass it 2 times. 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times. On the left of the barrier. Oh, I see myself right there. Oh, wow.
I'm gonna go look at flowers.
I'll kick Bolo.
Come on, man.
You're gonna look at flowers.
You like flowers?
No.
No? How do you not like flowers?
Because they always die.
Everything Steve. Dies.
Not my career.
Look at these TPs coming through. Matumaman may have dove a little too deep. GH is there with the regen. Is it enough? He's got the toss back, but the cast comes out. Matumaman wants the stick charges. He's keeping himself alive. You've got GH salving up, fueling Matumaman up through the tether. He's got one more avalanche. Matumaman's still alive for now. Throws the toss. He'll fall. The Sunstrike comes in onto Fada, though. Fada is going to get dropped.
They got Doom. Oh, just get out now.
He's not going to get the primal split off, so he'll have to back Stop away.
Me run.
I'll get one.
I don't want to fight her still. Okay.
All right, they got the tracks out. That's going to be one track kill. GH down. They're turning towards more. Okay. There's a track out on Mind Control. Ace trying to close the gap. Sharks from Kuro blocking them off, but they move their way around. Mind Control's down as well.
Okay.
Because Secret chase for more. They've got the Yule set up from Midborn into the split off. That should be another track kill. Where's that track puppy? Get it out. He's not going to get the chance to. He
Very
dies.
Nice.
But they find Matuma. That's four heroes
Did
down
he get
on Liquid.
Track on Tiny?
He didn't get the track out.
That's terrible then, honestly. Yeah, this Ace is playing really good.
This man, 7-1-3.
I remember back in the days when they released this new roster, someone in chat
typed
that Ace was a tier 3 player.
Tier 3.
Now what?
Wow.
Where are you now, man?
I don't know. We don't see much of Sind anymore. 19 minutes.
Double kill!
You should have known.
Alvino, run! Run! Bolo grid for Halloween.
They just look to be on another level, Bulldog.
That Shadow Fiend, again, what a monster.
What
absolute monster on that Shadow Fiend.
My goodness. And the way the sort of the series progressed for Fada, we saw him have a tough start at the beginning on his Abaddon. And for those guys on Twitch, any word for the boys at home and girls at home?
No.
Nothing for you guys and girls. So either way, don't go away. Do stick around for Game 3. We will be back. Secret versus Liquid.
Bullock's new taxi company. Fat Taxi. I can't take this picture anymore. Where did it all go so wrong? Where do you go from this? Admiral Creep Christmas Edition. Admiral Pregnant. If you make fun of my weight, I will ban you. I'm not fat anymore though. I lost 300 kilos, so. flipping through the history textbook and Admiral B, Conqueror of Plebs.
5 seconds.
That was my ancestor, not me. Bulldog, before and now, Pepe Hands. Before. Yeah, I remember. Now.
10 seconds remaining.
Sexiest man alive.
Turn to pick.
Pentagonburg News, yep. I had to do it to him. One Hero Puddle. Twitch, Sindarin to join Admiral Bulldog on the Washed Up Club. Meter Feet is no more. Still looking to compete. Pepper Hands. Pepper Hands in the chat right now. Pepper Hands in the chat. Alliance team without Photoshop.
Would you put him in the top three invokers?
Yeah, it would be... Yeah. Have you seen S for Invoker?
Oh, that's been a long time though, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Oh, okay.
But it's, yeah, him, S4, and my invoker is pretty good as well.
Is it?
Yeah, I've been practicing off
stream. Okay. I'll look for your return to pro.
Yeah.
Into the mid lane.
You know, I'm just going to play safe. Just type your fucking lols. I don't care, man. Just type your lols. Nice. He's throwing us. It's slow, it's slow. Just go Mega. Go Mega. Oh, not that slow, I guess. Monkaz! It's not that slow, I guess. Where did that damage go from? What? A photographer took pictures of people before and after she called them beautiful. I already know what it's gonna be, man. Alright. Oh, you're beautiful. They smile. I already know what it's gonna be, man. I know what it's gonna be. Let's move on. Best ancient prophet player in the world. Very true. Look at this. All me. Where's mind control? Why is the World of Warcraft here?
And look at Vada. Look who he's found. They'll go for that one.
Bait.
Does have GH here. Can they punish Vada for this play? Oh, the stolen duel! And he's gone.
That was a short duel.
That was a short duel.
That was probably a bug right there.
I think that was a bug.
It ended the same time as the first
duel. Yeah, it did. There we have it.
Gaben?
Missed
14 damage there.
Right, we'll expect
that could be game breaking.
Yeah, true. It could have got the damage.
That should be a remake, honestly.
Yeah, let's start from the beginning.
Monka S.
As soon as Liquid are out, now revealing
that's
down bottom.
DD as well. Look at his new effect, though.
Oh, it's so pretty.
And it's free, even. Don't need to pay for it.
Absolutely not.
Thank you, Gaben.
What a kind man.
Maybe exercise and lose some weight. That is weight. Do you not know how to spell weight? Maybe exercise and lose some weight. Well done, Savoli. Well done, bro. Admiral Hot Dog Boy. This is Photoshop. Look at this. This is Photoshop, this image. Look at this picture here. Does it look like I have a double chin here? I don't have a double chin here. I don't have a double chin at all. You're using a Photoshop.
Difference in the last hit between the two of them at the moment. 32-7, 6-8. Sunstrike onto Vada, makes contact. They've got the snowball as well to close in. Do they have the damage to finish him? It's going to be close. One more touch will do it. He's got the tree. He throws it. The regen is enough. The toss, landing GH straight onto the head of Vada.
These heals.
Oh, GH just keeping the boys alive. He does get taken down by the tower, but it sets up for Mutuma Man to move him with the
dodge.
Toss. It's not enough. Yaps are still alive.
Miss.
Oh, look at the cask. It sets up for Mib1 to turn with the lightning onto the Maledict. Is it going to be enough? He's got the Tango regen. Oh. I think he's going to survive. He actually turns, gets the toss, gets the kill. Vada's trying to chase this, but he's going to walk out of it.
Wow.
Mutumba Man Tiny and GHIO. Name a better anime duo.
No weebs.
Bark them away, please, chat.
I was there with the Zulu Warriors, that's true. I didn't support Hitler. I was there to assassinate him, which I did successfully. Yeah, very nice. I remember this. I was attacked by a bunch of feminists here. Oh.
I didn't know you were a champ player.
Yeah, I spam it every day.
I guess you were the one who taught Akken.
That is true, actually.
Have you seen the It movie, by the way?
Yeah, I have. Pretty good. I was not a weeb command. This is Photoshop. Finally, one good at least.